So I'm gonna make brownies today. I have a bowl with the stuff inside. What's it called? Brownie mix, and you need to have a circle pan with vegetable oil, or like a square pan. You need to put vegetable oil on the ground of it, on the bottom of it, so, like inside on the bottom, so like it just stick there, and you need a 1/3 cup of water, a 1/3 cup of vegetable oil, one egg, and so what do I put in first?
You have the egg in.
You put the egg in here first. But the powder, the stuff is already inside of it. You put the water in, a 1/3 water. Then next is the vegetable oil. And then I mix it. Then I have to mix it up. And then, next, my mom's gonna help me with the mixer. Is this the frosting? Okay. Okay, guys. This is gonna be really loud, just saying. You need a mixer. And you need a medium bowl. You need to make first.
No.
Yeah, this is the frosting.
No, this is grass.
No, what's the frosting?
After.
Oh, this is not the frosting. My mom's just telling me everything. Okay. Wow, this has only been 2 minutes and we're already like close. Okay. Five
minutes? No, you're gonna pour that in.
Oh, gosh. And then you pour it all the way into there. Okay, so then you need to spread it out. So I spread it out, Mom?
Mm-hmm. Just a little bit, though. It's just going to get stuck. That's, I think, you're good. You're good.
Mm-hmm.
And then you want to set your timer for 35 minutes.
I'm going to set my timer for 35 minutes. Start. Then I put it in the oven. And I'll tell you. No, I'm not putting that in there. I can't. No, Mom, I can't do that. It's boiling up. Sorry. And I'll tell you what the thing